I'm glad that I just seen that, because that dude that just got off the stage, that nigga crazy. That nigga crazy. This is, I ain't saying crazy of what he did on the stage. This nigga crazy what he just did. Nigga come in there, never draw, coming to me talking about some, yeah, dog. I'm like, I get one of old men hands. Get your naked butt back over there. Never draw the socks on to him. Hey, do your thing, dog. Do your thing. No, do your thing over there. Yeah, do your thing over there for now. I ain't never been to jail, dog. I ain't too comfortable. I'm already sitting back there with the little dancer. He practiced for like an hour before the show. He was doing some suspect stuff, but he ain't scared of nothing. He back there. I'm like, is he? I'm on the couch. I'm like, I'm sitting right here. I'm like, slide over something. And he done did the Michael Jackson moonwalk right back in front of me. Nigga, would you move? He said he was just a kid, so I'm trying to be cool. Like, little boy, sit down. Man, see, all these kids is free to do stuff now. I want free to do that. If my daddy would have caught me doing that in my room, in front of my mirror, I'm back. My daddy walked by the room like, what the? Do that gay stuff again. Do that gay stuff. Get him back. Go out. Get this basketball. Go outside. You're going to be a football player. Yeah, but you know, I'm glad that happened, though, because I was a little nervous, man, before I came out here. This was about my fifth show, and, you know, man, I had the little bubblies, man, kind of like I thought I ate some McDonald's or something. How many of y'all went to McDonald's and get them bubblies, and then, like, they run through you, like, in 4 minutes? You know what I'm saying? You try to make it better, like, give me no cheese, like, half a piece of cheese or something. You know, man, that McDonald's ain't no good, boy. Ain't no good. I mean, but listen, not being about this, I'm gonna talk about some stuff tonight that I hate. Can I talk about some stuff tonight that I hate? One is McDonald's, because they make you boo-boo, and they want to advertise all this dollar stuff, and they know black people like dollar stuff. And anyway, but man, this is something I hate right here, man. I just experienced this earlier. I experienced a lot of stuff tonight. When I get done with this, I ain't coming back to the island. I'm going back to church. I don't see naked dudes and everything. But I'm in the bathroom, right? This is something I don't like. I'm in the bathroom. This is something I hate. All the niggas in here, please listen. If you see me in the bathroom, remember what I said, because I hate this. You ever been in the bathroom, fellas? We don't know. Y'all don't know, because y'all got all the same toilets. Men, we got toilets with stalls. Okay, you got to do number two. We got number one stalls where you just stand up and pee, you know? I stand up and pee like this, you know? Like, you know, y'all see that, don't you? See that? Yeah, you know, that's how you test a dude, see how big he is. Like, show me how you pee. Oh, girl, I'll be at the like this. Yeah. See, I'll be peeing, you know. But anyway, man, you're in the bathroom, man, peeing, and like, I hate this. You know, I'm a guy in the bathroom, you know, this is my time. You know what I'm saying? I'm releasing my stress. It's like six other stalls on the wall. Nigga wanna come right beside me in a stall right by me, Thomas. Woo! I'm like, he gonna pick another stall. See, that's the thing that I hate. This is the thing that I hate. He's like, woo! Be feeling like sex, don't it, man? Dude, don't talk to me in the bathroom. Who talks in the bathroom? That's gay. Talk in the bathroom, man. And then this is the thing I hate when they sitting there peeing, and they seem like they going a long time. Then they mess around and be like, you know, I let the first one slide. Like, next thing you know, I be cool, but then another crazy one to come out like, dog, listen. Nigga, you was at the wrong toilet. Go to that other one over there, because you gotta do the number two. I swear to God you do. Man, I hate that. Another thing I hate, man, is, you know, I came out to the Hot Boys, man. That was like some real music back in the day. That was music where we did, you know, like booty music. See, I'm from Alabama, man, so everybody think like, boy, I know when y'all was in the club, you get them big girls, them big booties. Man, listen, when that song came on, that did make me find the big booty girls, because you did not want to dance to that song. Back that thing up. See, you was all right. I danced with you. But one of them little bony girls, oh, no. Nobody want to dance with the bony girls, because they see you up there dancing, that song come on, they tell me, play that song one time and show what they do. Can you play it for me one more time? Don't even worry about it, I got it. But then I see you, yeah, there you go. Hey. They looking for niggas like, then you hear it, because you know the big booty girls come, you like, oh yeah, I'm going to get her. They come to the skinny girl, come on, son. I'm talking about all in my area. My balls is in my butt. I'm like, ow, ow, ow. Little bony booty, girl. What's wrong? Eat something. I'm trying to dance on me, man. That stuff hurts. But man, that was a song back in the day. But all these songs, now that they got out, like, look, how many of y'all like Lil Wayne? Shut up.
I know.
Lil Wayne kills me. I don't like him, but it's like you don't need too much to do. You don't need too much to do songs these days. What's that song? How to Love? This nigga trying to sing. You like that? I hate that song. That's another thing I hate. Don't you hate when you got a song that you hate but you always singing it? How many of y'all do that? You hate the song and you're like, how to love. Oh, I hate that song while I'm singing it. But I hate that song, man. You know, that song sounds like Baby called up Wayne like 5 a.m. like, hey, Wayne, hey, Woody, you gotta do this song. Woody, you know we gotta do this song. Yeah, man, I can't do it today, Daddy. Look, she mad. Can't do it today, Daddy. Well, you gotta do it over the phone. It sounds like he recorded that song over the phone. Like, he just woke up like, all right, man, this press record. This press record. I'm gonna sing this song right quick. I'm like, what? And that song slow as ever. He's still on the stage doing that. Hallelujah. Dude, sit down. Yeah, man, like I said, this my time about up, but that song, The Hot Boys, was a song. But how many of y'all in here over 30?
Yeah.
How many of y'all in here over 40? 50. Over 50, please go home. You're too old to be there. Anyway, but this song I'm going to play y'all, I'm going to leave it on. This was the song before Back That Thing Up, right? This song, like my mama did, they used to rap tight back in the day. Boy, this song come on, they went loose. Play this song right quick. How many of y'all remember this?